Okay, and hello everybody. Welcome to part two of Parkour facility. My name is DBA Lincoln. In the last part, we kind of blasted off. We got to stage two, and I fell into a pit of cobwebs. I had to stop it right there so I could get back up, and so that I won't have to waste your guys' lives by spending all that time doing nothing. So, all right, let's get back out. No. Just no. I don't want to cheat, bro. Alright, cheated once to get back up to my checkpoint. I actually did do that off camera, by the way. I'm sorry, but technically it was my checkpoint, so yeah. I kinda have a point. Oh, see, look, even though I landed right there too, so no biggie. Okay. Oh no. Ugh. Yeah, because I didn't really want to cheat again, but that one time it was actually pretty necessary for me. But the other two, I'm getting really bad by this. My anger is boiling up. Okay, now I'm done with that saga. I've got my gold. I'm ready to go. Oh, here's another little free chest. Don't mind if I do. I'm gonna snatch that gold. See, here it's not too bad. Okay, here's some fence jumps. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Alright. Whoa, be careful. Be careful. Woo, done. Done with that. Grab my chest. Oh, pistons. Am I gonna have to rinse this out? Time set night. Let's fall to sleep. That makes another checkpoint for me. So if I fall off, then I can just get my way back on. So, okay. I know my pistons. I know my pistons, though. Oh. Okay. Let me set my other piston right here. No, my other piston should be going, facing upwards. Trying to get it face up. Yes, okay, good. Yay, I'm up. Get here. Well, I kind of did. Let's get by just test free forbidden garden. Okie dokie then. Wait, hold on, I saw a free chest. I wanna get that. I wanna get that. Okay. I'm ready. Let's go. Woo, going to the forbidden garden. I don't know. I guess I gotta wait. This is like a test for testing. Nah, gonna get my way back. Checkpoint. Alright, well, I'm back up now. So, how do I get down to the Forbidden Garden, by the way? How do I get to down? There's no way to the Forbidden Garden? I'm nervous. I wanna go to the Forbidden Garden, though. Cause it's forbidden. The Forbidden Garden is meant to be forbidden! No. Hey, this isn't the checkpoint for I want to get to. This isn't the checkpoint I want to get to. Game mode F. In front, test free. So, I can't get into the Forbidden Garden. Is that what you're saying? Well, maybe that's why it's called the Forbidden Garden. Maybe, I don't know. I'm not really a genius, but oh! That's how we get in. Okay. I know now. I'm smarter. I didn't need that chest anyway. Besides, there's one right here. Okay. It's kind of parkouring around this, but yeah. Kind of hoping the answer to all this is somewhere. Because I'm seeing all these chests, but I don't necessarily know where to go. Oh, okay. Over here, maybe? I just saw that. Well, there's that, but what else do I do? Let me check my surroundings. Oh! How would I get here? Oh! Here's where I need to be going. Oh, wow. Well, I'm smart now. Oh, my God. Oh! Can't get past. Okay, yes. Good. Oh, no, you don't. Good thing at Minecraft, you're making me confused. Trying to make the fence jumps. Ah, I need to go all the way back. All the way. Are you serious? Are you really serious? Makes me feel silly. Yet again, I do hate pole jumps, so maybe this has something to do with it. Maybe the creator of this just kind of figured me out. They were like, oh, he doesn't like fence jumps, and then they gave me fence jumps. Maybe that's what the science of it was. Alright, let's get over here. Let's get over here. Alright. I'm smart! Game mode. Me? Cheat? No, I don't like cheating. Cheating's for big babies. Not me. Me cheat? Nah, I don't cheat. I won without cheating. Cause you know I don't like cheating. Cheating for big babies that cheat. They cheat.